receive this ring, symbol of kingly dignity and a sign of the covenant sworn this day between God and King, King and people.
The glove bought by the Sikh representative Lord Singh, demonstration, the sovereign's promise to protect the people.
Receive this glove that you may hold authority with gentleness and grace, trusting not in your own power, but in the mercy of God. Receive the royal scepter, the ensign of kingly power and justice. And the rod of equity and mercy, a symbol of covenant and peace. May the Spirit of the Lord who anointed Jesus at his baptism so anoint you this day that you might exercise authority with wisdom and direct your counsels with grace, that by your service and ministry to all your people, justice and mercy may be seen in all the earth.
Sacred anointing is done. Presentation of regalia complete. The moment of crowning has arrived. In the chair of St. Edward, with the crown of St. Edward, King Charles
King
III
of Kings
is acclaimed.
And Lord of Lords, bless, we beseech thee, this crown, and so sanctify thy servant Charles, upon whose head this day thou dost place it for a sign of royal majesty, that he may be crowned with thy gracious favour and filled with abundant grace and all princely virtues. Through him who liveth and reigneth supreme over all things, one God, world without end. Amen.
God save the King!